471 people are listed as missing in Arkansas. In February, THV11 discovered that only 38 were listed on the state's Missing Persons website. Officials promised us they'd strengthen the system. How many are listed today?
These police agencies, what if one of their family members disappeared? What would happen then?
Once again, we're asking state officials what they plan to do about it.
It'll take some time and it's going to take some money, but nothing is impossible.
Tonight at 6 on THV11.